Some people say that Scotland was created by tectonic plates smashing together and volcanic eruptions from deep within the earth, but they're wrong. Scotland was made by a woman, a giant woman, a goddess, a creator. She has many names. They call her the old hag, Cailleach na Béira, Dú. They call her Winter Witch, Queen of the Weather. I call her the Cailleach. The Cailleach has a staff of power, and she can tap the earth and it'll freeze in an instant. And if she plunges it into the earth and pulls it forth, water will spring free. It'll run down the sides of the valley and her animals will drink from it. But sometimes she'll survey the land that she's made and she'll lie back on the mountains and she'll fall asleep and she'll forget to shut the well. And so the water runs down, it gathers in the valleys, and that's how we have Loch Lomond and Loch Awe and Loch Ness. She wears a great plaid, and once a year she takes it off and she washes it in the Ayrshire Bay. It creates a sea storm so loud you can hear it in Glasgow. And when she's finished, she lays it across the land and we see it in the first snow of winter. She has a hammer of power and she can use it to smash into the landscape. She sculpts the mountains and the coastlines and the islands. She's an architect and she crafted the land we are cradled in today. On one side of the hammer is a lightning bolt, and when she hits the earth, lightning. She was the original thunder god, but we've forgotten her.